match, 3-2 defeat to Marine in the FA Cup. Just give us your overriding thoughts on the game.
Gutted, absolutely gutted, emotional, drained. Just we didn't deserve that. Come back to the for you, they didn't deserve that. They deserved the FA Cup. They deserved more in the summer. They deserved that. Did deserve a last minute penalty there, which is an absolute shambles of a decision. I mean, I'm lost for words. Like I said, the lads are all emotional in there, I'm emotional, and yeah, it's just absolute devastation.
Yeah. Well, looking on the positive, well, great comeback from 2-0 down in the second half, especially. Hopefully, we can carry that on into the future games now in the Northern Premier League.
Yeah, well, it's too very evenly matched. That's shown again today, and two good sides should not that decision to separate. You know, that's the disappointing thing. It should be down to the two sides there to battle it out now for 20 minutes. There it is, what it is. Yeah, I wish Marine all the best in the next round. But, you know, they've shown us ultimate respect. I thought first half they. Saturday and we kind of didn't, and, you know, it was a bit of a schooling for me in the first half. We changed it, we went for it at half time. It's going to go on. I mean, the chances that we've had there in the second half to make it two apiece before we've actually scored it, it's an hard one to take. But like I say, I'm just absolutely players. Devastated for all the volunteers. Like I say, they didn't deserve that then.
Cheers, man, appreciate it. Thank you.